Yo, what is up everybody? It's African back at it again. Now today, more to be going over the Sheeva stomp. So as you can see, the Sheeva stomp nerf, like, it's actually really effective. Like, you can see how slow the Sheeva stomp is. Like, I'm literally delaying my grab and still punishing. And also, with this, since the Sheeva stomp is so slow, you can get a free jump in attack. So you can get a free jump 2, jump 1, or jump 3. So yeah, I usually go for jump 2 to standing 4. And hell, you can even do the burning spirits on the Sheeva player's face. But it's still very risky. So it's not that worth it. I usually just go for the jump in attack. But yeah, as you can see, it is very, very punishable now, which I don't know why it took them this long to finally do it, bro. Like, we've been complaining about the stomp since day one, and it took them this long to nerf it. Keep in mind, they already nerfed it before, but it was barely that much of a difference. So I'm going to be showing you guys, like, all the stomp variations, so like the regular stomp, and then stomp to the right, and then stomp to the left. So over here I'm doing stomp to the right. As you can see, it is still very punchable. And one thing I realized, guys, is with the Sheeva stomp, when she changes the direction, you don't really have to move that much. Like, you don't want to move too much to the right, you don't want to move too much to the left, because you might guess it wrong. So you kind of want to, like, stay in between and mainly focus on the camera shift, because if you see, if the camera's shifting towards the right, move to the left, and vice versa as well. But yeah, you can clearly see this stomp, it's still spammable, I'm not gonna lie, but like, it's not as good as it used to be, because Sheeva players could easily mash down one and then cancel it into a stomp. But now, as you can clearly see, you can just, you know, do stomp and has 30 frames of recovery. So now I'm doing stomp towards the left. As you can see, the camera is shifting towards the left, so that means you want to go towards the right. So that's why you don't want to move too much, because if you move to like one direction, the stomp might go to that direction. So what I usually do is, you might like try to bait it. I haven't fought like Sheeva stomp spammers in a long time. I used to fight them frequently, and I was actually doing pretty good against them, but since I haven't fought them in such a long time, I actually lost to a Sheeva stomp spammer the day before the nerf. So May 12th, I believe that's when I lost to a Sheeva stomp spammer, and then the next day they nerfed it. So yeah, you definitely want to keep this detail in mind. You want to bait the Sheeva stomp. Right over here, I'm just showing you that You can even down to it from the air. Like, as Sheeva is approaching you, as the stomp is approaching you, you can actually do stomp. So now what I'm doing is the delay. Now the delay, what I have over here, there's no direction, it's just delay in place. It's not delay in right or left, it's just delay in place. So dash, like, if you wanna dash, dashing really isn't that effective. What you wanna do is, like, kind of on like wave dance, or like just walk backwards, like do several walk backs. Dashing really is not effective, because apparently against the stomp, just walking normally is better than dashing for some reason. I have no idea why, but that's what I discovered like a couple months ago. Dashing, you don't really want to do that. You just want, you know, slowly and smoothly just walk away. So like, you want to hold right, and you want to hold right again, you want to hold right again. You want to just hold the button for the entire time. So yeah, that's why I just want to show you guys. Because running, sprinting is not really that effective. So now I'm doing delay into right direction. So what you want to do is, you want to bait the Sheeva player. You want them to make it think that you're going right. But then you can either go the other direction or just stomp in place. That's one of the most effective ways to get the direction of the Sheeva player. But yeah, this is what I just want to show you guys. Sheeva stomp finally got nerfed. It's for sure gonna still be spammable, but like, you know, the ending part of it is gonna be like very, very hard to mash out of it, and it's gonna be very easy to punish it. But I'm just surprised you didn't ban this move completely, bro. Like, NRS, they should just ban this move, bro. It does not need two nerfs, bro. Because Sheeva's actually still a good character. She has mix-up. She has the stance with all those fireballs. What else does she have? Pretty much she has mix-ups. And her combo game is actually pretty good. And she has a very good armor breaker as well. And even if you don't, you know, you don't get the opponent's armor broken off, it has bleed out. So if you dash, you can easily just do the armor breaker move into the stomp. Because if they keep dashing, they're actually going to lose health because of the bleed out. But yeah, that's all I wanted to show you guys. Hopefully you enjoy the video. Hopefully Sheeva is not that broken anymore. And yeah, guys, I hope this video helped you guys. I'm sorry if I keep saying the word hope. Hopefully, I don't know why I keep doing that. But yeah, that's all I want to say, you guys. I'm freaking out.
Spiraling up just like a rich nigga staircase. No fly zone. Please stay the fuck out my airspace. Niggas say.